So we are here today with the at Sandton Mall in Sandton, and this is the Nelson Mandela Square. So this is just basically part of the mall, but basically just a place where people come. Everybody's kind of like hanging out. It's just like kind of like a real nice place to like relax. But again, this is still part of the mall. Now, I was told if you come here, I believe this is like probably on the weekends. I don't really know, but I was told at a certain time, this becomes a place where people come to meet people for you know what, to get you know what. You got some money, a whole bunch of girls be out here. That's what I heard. So this is supposed to be the place. This is where it goes down at night. At a certain time, this becomes not just the mall, but becomes something else. So we're waiting on my friend Vanessa, and then we're gonna go into the mall and kind of give you guys an idea of what to expect when you are coming to South Africa and what kind of malls to look for. I'm actually trying to find Zara or H&M. And look at this. That is pretty cool. I want to show you guys some prices because you guys know that I'm really big on costs. And so for you guys to understand like exactly how much things cost here, if you're not the type to just want to shop at like the local places, but if you want to come to the mall, what that would look like. Here's the guest, but I don't really think I want to go in there. now we are inside Sandton Mall. Okay, I might need to turn back around. I don't know where I was supposed to be going. So I really want to check some prices today, because you guys know I'm big on prices. I was looking for Zara, but I think it's probably the other way.
No, you don't.
One thing I have to say, I noticed that everybody has on their mask. Because I know in London, like, especially when you go into the mall, not everybody has on a mask. But I guess here it's like mandatory. I smell popcorn. Why do I smell popcorn? I don't see popcorn. Oh, actually, hold up. Can y'all see that? I think there's like a movie theater in here or something. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I guess this is like the food court.
Mm-hmm.
And again, everybody, we are in Sandton Mall. Okay, let's go this way. So let's try to see if we can find like a clothing store or some. I was trying to look for something I was more familiar with so I can compare prices, but none of these stores I shop in, so it's hard for me to compare the price. I mean, it's McDonald's, but nobody wants to compare that price. Okay. Thank you. Okay, sorry guys. They have like, I noticed like every store in Johannesburg, they always give you like spray. Like you have to get the sanitized spray before you even come inside. Like I know they do that in America, but it's like they force it here. Like you can't come inside unless they spray you. So let's look at some prices. Okay. Okay, so we're looking at regular fit denim. What store is this? I didn't get the name of the store, but ¥399. That's actually a bit lot. Basically ¥400 for some jeans. That's actually a bit expensive. And I want to do a conversion rate, but let me see. So I think ¥100 is like what, $7, $14, $21. I wonder if that's like near like $28, maybe $30 US dollars.
Hey, this jacket.
Maybe. I'm about to get ran over. Okay, so it's like ¥179 for slippers. So I wonder if this is like an expensive store, like just out of curiosity, like. And I know if you like compare it to pounds or like dollars, it's like, oh well, that's like what, $12, $15, $30, maybe $40.